subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NyOOOZ.
King of Jordan Abdullah II bin Al-Hussein arrives in India for three-day visit starting today. He will hold official talks with Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Thursday. Defense, security and investments are going to be key areas of discussion on the bilateral agenda. Here are five reasons why Abdullah's visit holds a lot of significance from India's point of view. NyOOOZ Desk.